kind of a surprise stream. I finally get to stream Neverwinter Nights 2. We're excited about that. I had to turn surround off to get it to work. I'm not gonna use surround anymore. I was gonna have to. I'll just play on one monitor. So, welcome to Neverwinter Nights 2. My favorite game. Oh, I like the game. Start out with the Beholder going down into the Underdark. I think it's toxic. And then there's this one, Neverwinter Nights 2, which is a lot more updated, I guess. There's classes you can actually play on this game. I'm a cleric. I got a lot of characters I've made over time, biographies, backstories. I get into this game, really do. But when I play it, I don't play it very much, except for lately, streaming stuff. I'll be right back. I'm going to get something to drink. Turned up, cranked up. Been outside most of the day. Just got in. Ironically, at late morning, early afternoon, that's when I was tripping or something. It's the time of the day where everything's calm, things tame. Lucked out because he's not playing League of Legends right now. And per as usual, I will be smoking cigarettes. It's okay, because I'm a tiefling and I am immune to fire. Not immune to fire. Let's stop playing this level up here. And this is my character that I'm going to play. Unexpectedly so. I didn't plan to stream this, but what the hell, you know? I'm going to get a weapon focus, light crossbow and weapon focus heavy crossbow, because I'm going to be a divine champion later on. Much later. It's about the only prestige class I could be. I could be war priest, but I don't want to do that. I've got some special plan for this character. I'm just going to get a skill focus. I'm going to skill focus his skill affinities, bluff and diplomacy, and get rapid reload for crossbows, and weapon focus light crossbow, weapon focus heavy crossbow. And that way, see, I'm not going to enchant my own weapons, so I'm just going to find loot, and sometimes I'll find a heavy crossbow, sometimes I'll find a light crossbow, and, you know, whatever I find of those two, I'll use, you know. I have weapon focus for both of them. Just something I want to do. I already got Silver Palm. But my praise is only one, so plus one. But it still got a huge bonus for some reason. Cause it's a feat. And this is what I'm gonna play through. Alrighty, let's do this. Leroy Jenkins. Leroy McManaberry Jenkins. As a cleric, I just rest a lot before battles. And it gets hard those times when and I'm playing on max difficulty. There will be times when that becomes a problem, but not yet. See, I can rest. Renew my buffs. Renew my buffs. I can't see chat, it's froze up for some reason, I don't know. Shadow play is just... I'm thinking of, just doing the heavy crossbow thing, I don't know. Let's see what you've got. I don't really want any other feats. Trying to think. I'm gonna get skill focus, bluff, skill focus, diplomacy. Those are what I'm guaranteed to get those. I've already got rapid reload. I've got a silver palm background feat. Let's see. Weapon focus, heavy crossbow. Weapon focus light crossbow. It's really all you need. But I could just get one. Or I could get dash to go along with barbarian fast movement. I like to stack things. See, what does this do? Travel domain. Oh, I don't know. Uncanny dodge. What is it? They retain their dexterity bonus to AC even if caught flat-footed or attacked by a hidden or invisible creature. I'll just leave that as it is. Okay, I could get dash, but it's kind of stupid to do that since I already have barbarian fast movement. Just make the game go by faster. But I could replace light crossbow with improved initiative or something. I've already got rapid reload. Get same number of attacks with the crossbow as you do with the normal bow. No way of improving that. Little stats. They're retarded. Except the charisma, the wisdom, intelligence 11. Constitution 10. Not very good. But I got a high dexterity, that's what I was going for. And I've leveled up so many times now that it don't matter about the constitution too much. So 14 says it's gonna be low. It's poison, disease. See. Some plans for this character. I always plan ahead. I don't do it on the fly. I do it plan before I even play. I want that improved initiative for archery. I could just specialize in the heavy crossbow or the light crossbow. I don't know if I should do it. If I need to look something up, I got my phone here. Fucking old ass Galaxy S. Nothing works except for stuff I put on here. Facebook don't work, Twitter don't work. Can't see chat. Can't see the video either. It's froze up. I don't know. It's even streaming. It's supposed to be. It says it's streaming. Anyway. Shadow Play's pretty awesome. Went out today. As outside, we live in a very rural place here. Out in the boonies. Beautiful place though. And I can look up stuff about the game if I need to. Enough of that. I usually just use this as a media player. I'm gonna get a Zoom HD replacement next month, maybe. Zoom HD Platinum 32 gig. Fucking iPod. Get no Apple shit. her going to own an Apple product tomorrow. Ever. Fuck that. I'll make use of this phone, maybe. Okay. I've wasted enough time lollygagging. Okay, let's see. Got most of my spells. No, I don't. I need to level up. Ugh, I can't believe I haven't done that yet. And what I'm going to be is, much later down the road, is this, called a Divine Champion. Is what you be if you don't plan to be anything else. Any class can be that. Just about. It's got some good stuff. Not as good as War Priest, but War Priest is more tailored to Cleric. But Divine Champion's fine. And me, my strength is only 10, so my base attack bonus probably beats plus 7 at, not level 7, but later down the road. Because I think it's based on strength. I'm not certain. Well, I'm just going to be a cleric for now. Ooh, go ahead. Go ahead and do that, man. Well, actually, I can get dexterity 18 already, or I can go get 12 intelligence. It's actually a big decision. I don't know. I'll just get this 3018. I got the intelligence next time. Let's see. I actually need to get some points in, where is it, search? Yeah, search. If it'll even register now. So did I get it? Yeah, I got it too. Okay, that's enough. Go ahead and do that. I got some new spells. Whole person? That's good news. Yeah. I don't like those inflict wound spells. I just had to get it on that first tier. I mean that cantrip tier. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's no point even using heal spells in your slots because you can just spontaneously convert everything, so it don't matter. As for this, I'm not going to use shields with this guy. Then enchant my arrows with magic. Just give me a bonus to saving throws. So is it a magic weapon or that? I go a magic weapon. Not for myself, but for my comrades. Huh? Oh, well, right at the head. Balance out his dexterity.
What now?
What now? That's my dude. The stream must be pretty high spec. Be lagging up my shit, man. Let's see. I'm gonna give him a magic weapon. Oh, screw it, I'll give him this too. As for me... look at that. Booyaka! Booyaka! Still trying to decide if I'm going to use both types of crossbows or ditch one and use improved initiative. Improved initiative is my favorite feat. Usually always get it. Helps in combat a lot. It helps in combat a lot. It really does. That's what those rolls. Plus it stacks with divination, if you use divination. That was cool. Just piling all that information on. Sorry about that. I've got a few characters I'm going to play. Is this one, another one. Can't remember them all. I'll play with all of them that I want to play with. I'm moving too slow though. I'm yammering on. I shouldn't have rested. There was no point in even resting. Man. Need to loot these though. Loot the bow is not the great swords. Only have 10 strength, can't carry around a fucking greatsword. Okay. I'm gonna back up these saves when I get a chance. Usually don't do that, I just back up the character file. Start scratch. I like this cleric, I like his spell portfolio. Very useful. I usually don't do that with a cleric. Let's see. Sometimes play a stealth. A stealth character. But not right now. Let's see how good I am up close. I really need to change my armor too. To light. I got dexterity bonus 4 and I'm only making use of, let's see. Over like 2? Yeah, 2. This armor will help this scale mail up here. A little bit.
Let's go!
The old dire badger from the shadows trick. Oldest trick in the book. Is that mine? Can't tell it's close to damn fast. Yeah. think I will get improved initiative and just stick with a heavy crossbow. I think that'd be better. But I haven't decided yet. We'll see. We'll see. I'm just going to stream this first part here. I'm at this dungeon here, maybe, as a test, because I'm not even sure if that this is even streaming. I can't see it or anything, so it's just a waste of my time otherwise. But I've been playing the game, of course, which I do enjoy. It says it's streaming, but I'm not sure. There's no way that... I'll just let him have my armor. See, what's my dexterity bonus now? Wait, not that. Okay, it is streaming, right? Can y'all see me? Am I streaming? I'll have to piss you off. Can't pause the game or the stream will fuck up. Or the non-stream will fuck up. Let's see. I'm gonna rest. Alright. Yes, stream. Judging by what the test of my RAM should be okay. Y'all can see me, right? Y'all seeing the master at work. The master at work. Okay, the master forgot to do some things. Oh, fuck you. Stupid beetles. Oh! Got me. I'm giving them an attack of opportunity. I use my dagger, I don't give a shit. Fuck you, I use my dagger. Still better. You just gonna stand there, aren't you? Nope. Bad day to be you. No one survives. No lizardling walks away. Alright. Hurt, Bevel. Be blessed. Be blessed, Bevel. Okay.
Let's see what you've got.
Hold him in on. I have no concentration whatsoever, so I have to run from this. I thought crossbows worked up close. They do, just not very good. From my recollection, crossbows work up close. And they're supposed to, they're freaking crossbows. I don't want to have to play, like, way back all the time. Stupid. There's gonna come a time where you love being a cleric when you're fighting undead, turn undead. Your charisma's high enough, it'll kill them. Otherwise, it'll just like stun them, or make them run away in fear. Random effect. No, it'll either harm them, stun them, or kill them. So turn undead is in this game is a misleading term, a misleading name for the spell. It won't make them run away. There's about to be a part. Near that fort where I gotta go to a graveyard and there's plenty of undead to fight there. There's a domain you can get where, I guess the death domain, we have extra turning. A lot of extra turning. And plus you can get the feet. Well, no, you get the feet. Something like that. But alas, if this stream is successful, I'll stream more of them too. Go from there. The game's actually light. Here, Bevel. Oh shit. Bevel's got a greatsword. Ah! If he hits me with that, I'm done for. I gotta get him. I gotta get him. Oh yeah. Okay, Bevel. Bevel.
Follow me and try to keep up.
Come on, Bevel. Come on, Bevel. If he hits me with that greatsword, I am done. I am so done. From experience. That's gonna be a problem fighting them orcs. You're on. A lot of them have great swords. So what sucks about low constitution, I'm gonna have to find a way around it. I usually don't do that. I did it with this character. I wanted to make a really weird character, so I would always suggest at least 12 constitution. At the very minimum. Especially as an elf. Usually doesn't matter as much with the other characters. Other races, I mean. The big races like human, dwarf.
Let's make
I can't resist spells very well. It's gonna be a problem. Later on, them spells get bad. Just collecting short bows. Want some of this bitch? Oh, he got me. One thing I had on me was Bless. Bless. The Bless spell. Let's see. Your Bevel will have some stuff. I'm gonna put something on me. Vigor. I like Vigor. I'm gonna use that too. I'm gonna use Greater Vigor too. The better version of it. I'm gonna use Mass Aid. I'm gonna use Small Portfolio spell, but I usually use a little cleric. this type. And I want to give a shout out to John, my friend John, if he's watching this now or if he's going to watch it later. You rule, bro. You're my bro. You're my bro. Okay. It's times like this that you rest. No, I'm just kidding. I'll rest. I'm going to talk my way out of this one. You'll see. But just in case, I like to be careful. I'm gonna go ahead and save if I didn't save already. And up ahead is a console command you have to use unless you have the newest patch that was released for this game, which I think you can only get at goodoldgames.com. I'll show you in a minute.
Oh, great spirits of the stone tomb, please hear our plea. The other lizardling tribes take our territory. They wage war, and before we fight them for our ancestral hatching grounds, we asked for your blessings.
There certainly are an awful lot of them. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
A warm blood. Here, your very presence offends the stone god. You were sent by the stone god. Why would he send a warm blood to aid us?
You know, I could get away with saying I am the stone god, but I'll just do this.
We meant no offense, oh great and mighty one. Well, we will leave you immediately. Take our offerings with you to the stone god. Tell him we are his humble servants.
Well, I actually clicked the wrong one, but ended up having such a good blood skill that it didn't matter. That's the chaos that Guston ever still lives in. Okay, here it is. If you're playing the disc version like me, you're gonna come across this chest right here. This is the only console command you really need to know. Okay, let's go ahead. See? Nothing happens, right? Okay. Type debug mode 1. Debug mode. RS GA Conversation Self. And whatever that is, in parentheses, what was it, 11 SW shard scene, parentheses, wait, yeah, parentheses, quotation. Is that right? Let's see. Yeah, okay. Debug mode 0.
We were risking life and limb for that? None of this makes any sense. Dagon can do his own blasted quest from now on. When you're done searching around, let's get out of here.
I'm ready. Ready to go back to the village for the last time. Can't wait to do Mask of the Betrayer.
You have returned, and you have brought the shard.
That's all you can say? I almost died out there!
If I did not believe you could handle the task, I would have sent another.
Yeah, well, you weren't out there in the swamp getting attacked by lizard folk.
No, I was here attending the wounded Bevel. Now find Marin and do the same.
I don't see how you put up with him.
Now, for the shard. Let me see it. What I have to say to you is not for Bevel's ears. And after this night, you two shall not travel together again. Bevel has his uses, but it is not wise to depend on someone of Starling blood for too long. Also, his complaining tires me and will not serve you where you are bound. That shard is one of a pair. Both were found after the battle that destroyed West Harbor long ago. My half-brother Duncan and I asked a mage in Neverwinter to examine the shards for enchantments, but he found nothing except a faint magical aura, residue of the battle. And so I kept one shard, and the other I gave to Duncan. Not long after I returned to West Harbor, I sealed it away in the ruins. Strange. Perhaps the attack awakened it. If so, then perhaps a second look at these shards would yield different results. But such divinations would be beyond anyone here in West Harbor, including Tarmas.
I don't know about that. That dude's high level as fuck. He's high level. I should stop cursing, I think. Right? Yeah, I'll stop cursing.
So to speak, it would be more appropriate to say that I have a half-brother. Duncan, like Bevel, has many faults that would make it wise not to rely on him or call him kin.
I'd like to keep my content, you know, kind of clean. I have no... I don't want it to be... You know, I don't care.
It was long ago, and it was a battle that did not concern West Harbor, but the village was caught up in it like many such villages in the Mare of Dead Men. We knew little about what had sparked the conflict. Demons were involved, led by a warlock of great power. We only knew him as the King of Shadows. The forces of Neverwinter attempted to drive the demons back. Many villagers fled, some taking the road, others wading into the swamp, anything to escape the battle. There was an explosion, pure and white. Then, nothing more. That is the only reason I can think of for why they came. Am I certain? No. But my instincts tell me they were looking for it. It is the only thing of substance in this village that would cause them to tear it apart as they did. They were not looking for gold or valuables, nor did they seem to care about us, unless we got in their way. I could not bring myself to cast it away, yet at the same time, I did not wish to keep it close. You are too young to remember what occurred, I know, but the battle was a terrible one. And that shard, it reminds me too much of that night. That is the only reason I can think of for why they came. Am I certain? No, it is the only thing of substance in this village that would cause them to tear it apart as they did. They were not looking for gold or about stray. If so, then perhaps a second look at these shards would yield different results. I need you. Duncan owns an inn in the docks district of the city. No. As you probably realize, he will be of no help outside of West Harbor. He would only slow you down. Bevel is made for simpler things. It is a better fate than others, I assure you. The problem is more complicated than that. If we give them the shard, I doubt it will prevent them from believing the second one lies here as well, or others. We only found two. It is possible there were others, scattered into the swamp or taken away, or have met other ends.
If you have high enough attributes like wisdom, intelligence, but usually wisdom and intelligence or charisma, there's a rare time where you can use this. This is from the first game, Neverwinter Nights 1, I think. They don't really use this in this game much. You have to rely more on actual charisma. The actual skills, diplomacy, bluff, intimidate. Intimidation checks are a lot harder too, so the easiest check would be diplomacy, I guess. Second would be bluff. Bluff and diplomacy is the way to go in this game. Makes it a lot easier. The whole game is just more interesting. More interesting, you know. If you don't have bluff and diplomacy, so at least one of those two, hard to play. And you miss out on a lot of content, a lot of dialogue. And you have to fight battles you don't usually would have to fight. I make all types of characters, but I usually always get a persuasion feat of some type, or like a feat, and I work my skills. It's just me, though.
There are many things I have chosen not to tell you, and that is because they are not relevant. Perhaps if you were to question less and heed my words, it would prevent you from becoming confused. I did not mean what I said, and this is no time.
Beat the hell out of you, that'll settle this right now.
You need to leave West Harbor tonight. Head to the small port town of Highcliff when you are free of the swamp. There, seek passage on a ship to Neverwinter. The beast that attacked us will leave West Harbor alone once they realize their quarry has fled. If all goes well, you should be in Neverwinter before they find your trail. Say your farewells. Your boots may travel many roads before you return. I let some of the others know you are leaving, but not the why of it. We are all in danger. I will try my very best to keep the hunters busy. If Tamora wills it, your journey will be quick and safe. But Lady Luck is fickle indeed in the mare. Steel yourself for danger. Perhaps one day we will speak again and gain an understanding of each other. I was raised amongst the wild elves. For all my years amongst the race of man, they make little sense to me. Even though you are not one of them, you understand them better than I. I have done all I can to hide your presence. If these beasts come again, West Harbor will need me. I have created a screen of activity. On a normal night, your trip with Bevel would have been easily spotted. But not tonight. It still may not be enough, but there is little else I can do. Return when you are ready to leave, and we will seek of the path you must take.
Go sell some things. Guess I got enough bolts to last for a while.
This incursion is the most noteworthy event that's happened here in years. I had high hopes for Amy. She was a rare find in West Harbor. A shame she failed to heed her first lesson. Always listen to Tarmas. Not that I expect you would understand, but she was the only one capable of holding a coherent conversation with me. Go if you must, but mysteries remain here that need to be answered. An inconvenience? Bah! I wouldn't expect one of your small intellect to understand. Suffice to say that her loss pains me beyond mere inconvenience. Help with the journey, you say? Advice. Advice is what I can give. Use that skull of yours for more than a shield. Amy obviously failed to learn this lesson. A fool girl. As functional as the famous harborman thick-headedness is, it still won't prove much help against, let's say, a lizardling sword or javelin. You aren't mistaken on that account. Fine. Take this. Perhaps it will help you. Perhaps not, but don't bother asking for more. I've already lost an apprentice on your behalf. That's all you'll be getting from me. Oh, very well. I suppose I could always use more coin.
I'll just use a light crossbow. There's a reason for that. My strength is only 10, so... I mean... Heavy crossbow does a good bit more damage, but I gotta worry about that strength, being able to carry more. I'm gonna try to get a pouch of whatever you call it, a pouch or something. Tanglefoot bag. Don't use choking powder on this difficulty. Useless on the battlefield. I just what the hell? There goes the letter. Identify that though. And what he does. Potion of aid. Put in the bark skin, tail of the bag. I always just give that stuff to my comrades. I never even use that stuff. Alchemical disposable weapon things. But let's see here. Bring the fortitude. Shall I take that? Bring a little will. Shall I take that? I use them both. I don't have much left here. Push the bless for the hell of it. Bull strength. Can't afford it. I should have got cat's grace. Oh well. Potion of lore. Cure light wounds. I forgot to give Bevel his potions. Okay.
Have you said your farewells? To get to Neverwinter, take the road that borders the Starling Farm out of town. It is the only road through the Mare of Deadmen, so following it will be easy. The road itself has not been patrolled for some time, and few travel it. Move quickly, and you may be able to avoid the many beasts of the Mare. I suspect you will see your share of battle before you reach Neverwinter. Stray from the road, and the danger is even greater. I've made it known that you traveled directly for the city, in the hopes that the enemy will pursue you along the high road. Instead, you will head to the small port town of Highcliff once you are clear of the swamp. From there, you will seek passage on a ship to Neverwinter. Your trip to Neverwinter will be quicker by water, and my attempt at misdirection may allow you to reach Highcliff before the enemy becomes aware of your true route. I have nothing more to say. It's time for you to go, my son. Each moment you remain here brings greater risk to the village.
Screw you. I want to talk to some people first.
So, your father sent you off to Neverwinter. As if everything that's happened tonight isn't enough adventuring for one lifetime. I'm hoping that you'll be back soon enough after you reach the city, but most people who leave West Harbor don't come back. Not that I'm not tempted. Amy certainly would have jumped at the chance, but we lost a lot of harbormen to the attack. Hopefully your father's right, and there will be no more attacks once the Shard is gone. Still, the village will need every sword it has. As a member of the militia, my sworn duty is to defend West Harbor. I can't just turn my back on that. I'll do my best to keep the place standing for you when you return. I want to hear about all of your adventures. Not really. There's an inn north of here along the road. It's the only one between here and the edge of the mare, from what I understand. Plenty of lizard folk in the swamp, of course. Just stick to the roads and you'll be fine, though. At least, that's what I've heard. I've got some bandages here. though I hope you won't need to use them. You can also have my share of the loot that we found. You'll need it more than I do. Well, here. You can have what I've got left from my militia pay. Things are probably more expensive out there. Wish I could go with you. Good luck. And if you run across the one who killed Amy, stick a blade through his heart for me. She deserves at least that. Don't forget, I want to hear all about your...
Ain't that some shit? See if we can sell some of this. I just walk right over to Tarmas.
This incursion is the most noteworthy event that's happened here in years. Oh, very well. I suppose I could always use more coin.
What else is there? Oh, a spear. But got nothing else. Oh, armor. Okay. Maybe I should have used the spear. Oh well.
So, Dagon is sending you to Neverwinter, eh? I can't say I approve. If it were a militia matter, I wouldn't send you alone. But I don't have any right to tell him how to raise his child. Can you at least tell me why you're going? Your father wouldn't tell me a thing. You know what they were looking for? They tore apart half the houses in town. What is it? Obviously, those beasts didn't come all that way for a chunk of silver. There must be more to it than that. That does sound important. More important than staying here. It won't be easy reaching Neverwinter. I've traveled that way once or twice. It's a dangerous journey, especially for one traveling alone. You might want to ask around the village. If you're going to leave, some folks might be able to offer some help. It wouldn't surprise me if you've been there, considering how long you've gone missing before. No. I suppose even you wouldn't have made it that far. The road is as wild as a road can get and still be called a road. And that was before the patrols stopped coming. There's only the one road in the mare, and that leads to us. There's a small inn on the way. Makes most of his trade off adventurers and the like. Galen, you remember him? The merchant? Well, he says the road is even worse than before. Lizardlings and other creatures have been sighted, and in large numbers. He's about the only merchant that comes our way. Does it once or twice a year. And thank Joaquin he does. We don't have a blacksmith, so he sells us what we can't make ourselves. With the way he loves to stop and chat, I wouldn't be surprised if you caught up with him. Your guess is as good as mine. All I can say is I wish they'd start up again. Might have prevented the attack on us, or at least given us some warning. Well, you already know about that war they had against Luskin a while back. Nasty business that was. Lost too many Greycloaks in that campaign, from what I hear. The whole city was burned to the ground. Every last house. And that it was. If you go there now, you wouldn't recognize it. It was rebuilt in just over a year. By gnomes, I hear. And the war killed many men. The Watch just doesn't have the numbers they used to. One of the Watch's marshals, though, is a harborman, like you and I. You remember Cormac, right? He sometimes makes his way here. Of course. Like what? You may not have trained under me, but I've always enjoyed your company. And you acquitted yourself well with the village defense. Here, take this shield. It's always served me well. And even if you don't use it, you can sell it for some gold that might do you some good.
Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm going to use a spear. I need that spear back.
Darn this mind. Incursion is the most noteworthy event.
Oh.
Let's see. Okay, how about that? Just hold on to that. I'm going to use that. I use a spear and a light crossbow. Spear is my backup weapon. Okay. Go ahead and save. Save the game. About to end this. For now, I'll do more later. What time is it? Yeah, I'll immediately do more later.
You should not be here. The enemy must be drawn away from our village, not towards it. Do what you need to do and be gone quickly.
All right. This attempt at an instructional video is over. Let's see, anything else I need to say? You got your rest here. Your party AI you can turn off and control everything yourself, which I don't suggest you do. Toggle player menu. Your player menu is right here. I don't even use these. I use R to rest, R, the R key. And F brings up your quick cast if you're a caster, sorcerer, wizard, cleric. You can go to this if you use taunt or something. Move it here. Use that. Survival. You can move to your there. You can move skills to your hot bars. I don't use taunt. You can use craft stuff. Open lock your rogue skills. If you're an elf, search is automatic. It'll always be flashing. That's a good thing. It means you don't have to toggle it on and off, and you won't have to be walking everywhere. You can run and search at the same time. It's just automatic. But I'm a half elf, so it doesn't work for me. There's your stealth. I personally use the button on the right for stealth. I do not have very high stealth skills right now. I'm not a stealth character. Parry. I don't use parry, but you have a high parry skill. You won't automatically attack, but every time you're attacked, you'll dodge the attack and make a counterattack. Which is good if you know how to use it. I don't know how to use it. Defensive casting mode, kind of useless. I mean, your spells don't provoke attacks of opportunity, I think. And your spells don't provoke any type of attack. They don't provoke attacks from the enemy. But you have to use concentration and you can miss your you can fail your concentration checks just by casting spells. That's why I don't like to use it. On track, that's a ranger thing. Don't worry about that unless you're a ranger. I mean, you can if you want to, but if you're going to be a tracker, get the track feet along with the skill. And that what that does is paint red marks on the map of hostile enemies. Okay, well, this is a okay stats. Strength is good to have if you're melee, of course. Dexterity is good to have if you're an archer. Archers are never going to do them a lot of damage, period. If you're an archer in this game, you're not going to do a lot of damage at all. No matter how much dexterity you have. If you're an archer, I would suggest getting strength and dexterity both, because you have something called, what is it, might? Might damage? That's added to bows. That adds your strength to damage. Your range damage, your bow damage. Constitution. I have it at least 12. If you want a high constitution, that's a good thing. If you got a high constitution, like 15, 16, 17, 18, I would suggest getting greater fortitude, or what's called great fortitude. Oh, you get that. Intelligence is good to have for any character. Mine's only 11, because I don't really care about this character. I usually have it about 15, so that should tell you something. 15 is the best intelligence, I would suggest. I've got an awesome character that has 15 charisma, 15 wisdom, 15 intelligence, constitution 10, 15 dexterity, and 12 strength. That should tell you something. An awesomer is a great race to start out with, because you can do something like that stat-wise, and I would suggest you do that. And he's a cleric. I could play that character later if you want to. Your enchantment rings. I have the will amulet that increases my will save. My reflex is 5 because of my dexterity. 5 is like pretty high save. Not really all that high. It can be increased with spells, enchantments. Fortitude. This is good to have a high fortitude or a normal fortitude to resist poison and disease and some spells. I mean, you can't resist everything, but you can focus on certain things. And if you're the prestige class duelist, you won't be wearing armor. So that's based on your dexterity, I think. Your armor. Mine's 15 without armor. 18 with armor. Wouldn't really matter. My dexterity is so high that I could just go armorless if I want to. I'm going to get some light armor so I can make use of this plus 4 modifier to dexterity. Yeah. Well, what else? I'm a half drow. There's other races you can be. You can stack those bonuses or you can just do whatever you want. Like I said, once you get past a certain level, having the constitution of 10 doesn't really matter anymore. But it matters. It just, you won't die. So. Get a race that the normal races that level normally. Don't get tiefling. Awesomer's okay. Awesomer is fine. Drow, don't be a drow. It's gonna take forever to level up a drow character or Snivernebulin, is that what they're called? The dark gnomes. They're powerful though, they're powerful wizards, really powerful wizards and sorcerers. I made a play video where I played the first part of this game. First part of this West Harbor attack. And, clerics have to have a deity. I chose the, alignment of my deity. Just something I did. You don't have to do that. Arcane spell failure is something a cleric doesn't have to worry about because they use divine spells. Druids do the same thing. And certain other classes like Spirit Shaman. They came with the Mask of the Betrayer expansion. Armor check penalty, minus 4. That's like rogue abilities. They can go down to negatives if your armor check penalty is high enough. That affects your rogue abilities. Tumble and move silently. Hide. Stuff like that. You get about 6 or 7 feats with the base campaign, and you get about 6 or 7 more with Mask of the Betrayer. I don't know much about that the newest expansion, Storm of Zahir, whatever it's called. I'm going to get that later. Now stack your feet. Do what I say in this video. Do just fine. And I'm going to end this. I'll play some more later. I'm going to go do some things, and I'll return and turn the stream back on, and we'll play some more. And the next time, it won't be a tips and tricks type thing. I won't ramble on like I did in this one. It'll just be me playing. Definitely. But have a good one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon. I'm going to stream again when I get a chance. Just going to go do some things. And I shall return. Thank you. Have a good one.